Y'all, I've been thinking a lot about detoxing. And detoxing is about, you know, getting things out of your system and getting back to neutral. But what if it never got in you? It wouldn't be so hard to get out, now would it?